Yeah, let's go. I ride around with a Glick on me. 4-4 Bulldog, that's a pit on me. Nigga talk shit, then he history. I looked up his address on my computer, then the next day I had to go clear all my history. Whoa, whoa, his bitch was feeling me. She saw my dick, then I brought her a 63. My brand new products got no strings in them, so I told that bitch that she never could.
Pussy and dip. I'ma keep one inside the chamber like whip. Let it get spotted, she spotted in milk. And keep on my side like a fucking.
Hello.
YouTube, man, bro. Back here with another video, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all see the title of the thumbnail, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to go over my boy, Stretch World Hoodie. We go way back since middle school. His brand, little startup clothing brand. He been did it, like, started 2020. You know what I'm saying? It's called Stretch World. He don't really got like a website or nothing yet, but he got some Instagram. I'm gonna put that down here, but he don't really have it right now. But we told him, I talked to him the other day. I said, bro, you need to do this, bro. You need to get on top of your game, bro. You need to get right. You know what I'm saying? But this is a hoodie. I caught this a while ago. He been dropped this, but we're not going over this. We're going over some shorts. He dropped like a couple pair of shorts, like probably like 4 colorways. I've only got 2 colorways right now. It's the black and the pink. Y'all see that in the thumbnail. And you know what I'm saying? This right here. Right here. I'm gonna unbox these for you. Hey, look, man. This is what he dropped before. I'm gonna show y'all this right now, whatever. But this is what he dropped way before. This is probably like his 3rd, 4th drop. Something like that. Ben copped this. He was like giving these away. I had this for free, though. Got this for free. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all like my videos, bro. Y'all keep liking. Y'all like my unboxing videos. I dropped that Glow Gang Worldwide Cheap Kick hoodie. Make sure y'all go watch that if y'all didn't. But y'all really like that video. And I'm going to keep doing some videos where I unbox something, man. You know what I'm saying? But just let me know. Drop in the comments what y'all want me to, like, unbox and stuff like that. And go buy and then get free y'all so y'all can see it beforehand. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, we're going to get into it. Unboxing, man. Let's get to it.
2 pair of shorts right here. We got the pink one. We got this in large, medium. You know, I'm 6 foot, so I can really fit both of these right here, a medium and a large. If you want them like pretty longer to your close to your knees, you get like a large, and then you get medium. If you want a little bit shorter, you know how people like them shorter nowadays, like way lower than they, way higher than their knees, you know what I'm saying? But here we go, we about to unbox the pink one, the black ones. We gonna get this out the way, we gonna unbox these. Y'all see it already, Stretch World, you know what I'm saying? He's slacking, but he's not really slacking with the clothes. Well, look, here we go. We got this right here. We got this right here. See, y'all see? Y'all, nobody have never done no black, all black colorway. Like, this is black, like, all right here. The stitching on the inside. You can't really tell, but you know what I'm saying? It's like all bordery, more bold bordery and stuff like that. It's really nice, the stitching. I forgot what this is called, what type of stuff this is called when they have it all sticking out. I forgot what it's called, but this is all nice and everything. It's all sticking out right here. I forgot what this is called, dang. But you see, I only seen this when people do this. I only seen people brands, they do it on a hoodie. They only do it on a hoodie. But you see, they got the Stretch World in the back. Stretch World in the back. Let me get this out the way. Got the Stretch World in the back. Here, see Stretch World all across the front by the print on the front. The pockets, pretty decent size. Your phone can fit in there, your wallet, nothing will fall out. You know what I'm saying? Love me forever. This is really his slogan, love me forever. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go over it more once we get done unboxing the pink ones. You know what I'm saying? So here's the pink ones right here. Gonna unbox these large. Get this out the way. I'ma look it up after I get done with this cup right here. I don't know. I forgot what border this is. Look. Right here. This is like a pink and like a little baby pink. It's not white, so it's like really a baby pink or like a peach or something like that. Right here, Stretch World all the way across. You know what I'm saying? Not the O, but World. You got the pink right here. Not Stretch World on that side. That's how I like it. It's like on one side. Makes it a little bit better. And then a little Stretch World. The initials. It's probably, I think it's 100% cotton. right here. Then you have It's Not You, It's Me, Stretch Road. This is the Instagram. I'll put it down, the link in the below the bio. It says Love Me Forever, all pink. I'm about to put a fit on with these, I'm telling you. Make sure y'all follow my Instagram, man. It's gonna be down there. Make sure y'all follow it. Right here, Stretch Road, large. I'm gonna put these on and everything, so you show it out and everything. But yeah, these are the two shorts I got. I'm gonna talk to you about more once we get done. What shorts he, what other shorts that he have. I'm gonna call.
I be hiding God, bitch. I'm a crane. I be walking around my mansion, let my nuts hang. I just put up on the side. I let it give a surprise. It's her. I'm on the perk, I've been closing my eyes. I can't even tell you nothing but your lie. Yeah. I had to cut off my ties, I couldn't even tell her nothing cause I cried.
I just walked these stepping in these Louboutins.
And she walked, then she cleaned on my fucking charm. Yeah, I was shipping salt, I was shipping skull. I take the perk and meditate.
Bro, I cannot even fit this shirt no more, I'm not gonna lie to you. I think it's a small or medium. This gotta be a medium cause I'm a huge dude, but yeah, this shirt really nice. Right here. That's what I like about this shirt. This is different. Nobody be doing this. I'm telling y'all, nobody be doing this yet. Well, that I know of, but you know what I'm saying? Come check that out. That green. Look at all the colors, how they going, like complimenting each other, you know what I'm saying? You're right. Hey, so I'm gonna show y'all the hoodie anyway. You see the on top of the hood where you have your hoodie on, it says let's be real. Stretch. At first when I bought it, I thought it was gonna be black and orange, but it was brown and orange. Is kind of different, you know what I'm saying? But I like it. But look, if he put something right here on his sleeve right here, like Stretch World or something right here, this stuff be so raw. But this really was a beginner hoodie. It's like his third or fourth drop. This is raw, but you know what I'm saying? I wish y'all had his full zip up. Y'all gonna see that he had a tough ass full zip up. It's really nice. Y'all gonna like that.
I wanna change it, I'm stealing it. Why that you call it, ain't feeling it. I wanna, hey.
It's hard.
I gave a stripper the best of me. Hey. I gave a stripper the best of me. I gave a girl the less of me. Hey. I gave a stripper the best of me. I gave a girl what's left of me. She was she.
See, y'all see the hoodies, the pink and the black. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna talk about it. We're gonna talk about the other colorways that you have. You know what I'm saying? So we got the pink and the black. This all black one, bro. This sold out so quick, bro. People love this, bro. I ain't gonna lie, this one raw. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try these on for y'all in the video. But yeah, so this is what it called, man. I was messing up when I was doing other stuff. I should have been had this plan. You know what I'm saying? But it's heavyweight cotton. This is all heavyweight cotton. All the shorts is heavyweight cotton. Single stitch embroidery, you know what I'm saying? This is a single stitch embroidery right here. You know what I'm saying? All I see is like it's on a hoodie. All I see, like, everybody brand is on a hoodie. I haven't seen nobody doing a shorts. They probably have, but I haven't seen it yet. You know what I'm saying? I'll be looking at brands. I'll be on that, you know what I'm saying? But I don't be seeing nobody else have it. But look, Stretch Road right here. I got a medium, large, I can fit both. It's whatever. I fit both. I see that, you know, everybody do that purple jeans and do the little Kasubi, you know what I'm saying? He got it too, you know what I'm saying? It's only for $40. Only for $40. You better cop. Everybody doing shorts for $80. This is $40. It's hard, you know what I'm saying? Everybody telling them, bro, well, you doing it for $40. I thought it was $45 at first before I was about to cop it, you know what I'm saying? I was like, $40? I said, shit, that's easy. I could have bought, like, I at least wanted the blue ones too. I should have got those too, but I was like, school about to start up for me, you know what I'm saying? But $40. Who could be 40? Come on, bro. That's why they selling out so quick. Who not getting them, bro? Because once he sell out, they go come back. But shit, you don't know. My brother will be taking forever. He be working and stuff like that. He don't, his brand, like, his popping, like, we in KC, bro. We in KC. If y'all don't know, we in KC. But you know what I'm saying? He big in KC. Everybody, he sell local. He don't be selling online, but he can do it. If you text him, he can send it out. I seen him send it out on his store and stuff like that. Bro, he's popping, bro. But look, like I said, single embroidery right here, single stitch embroidery right here, Stretch Road all the way across, Stretch Road signature right there, you know what I'm saying? The initials right here, you know what I'm saying? This is Instagram, put that down there. So I guess it's supposed to be a heart with the devil's, like, love me forever, you know what I'm saying? It's just basically like
don't know what's wrong with that dude, but I guess it's different though. You don't see nobody with this. It's hard. This right here. This is the pink, light pink in the middle. It's like peach on the outside, like brown pinkish right here. It's like brown pinkish right here, like peach. And then Love Me Forever is the same color as the inside of the shorts right here. Love Me Forever. I ain't gonna lie, I like that. I like this one. Make sure y'all check out the gram. I'm about to put a fit on with these. I'm telling you, I'm about to put a fit on. But look, so this is the colorways that he got with the shorts. He got like brown. It's like brown. He got brown and like peach, like basically almost like the inside of this one. So he got a blue pair. He got a brown pair. He got this full all black. He got gray. And yeah, that's about it. He got four colorways. So y'all gotta make sure y'all tap in. No, he got five colorways. I'm tripping. Yeah, he got five colorways. Make sure y'all tap in. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to try these on for y'all and see if y'all like them. Man, see, y'all not here to look at me. Y'all here to look at the shorts, you know what I'm saying? But look, bow, bow. These hard, I ain't gonna lie. These hard. You can still keep the tag on if you want. Like, you know what I'm saying? I might take it off, but the black with the tag's not hard, but.
Gang, I got rid with the slack gang. I just walking by my mansion, let my nuts hang. I got rid with the slack gang.
You know what I'm saying? Look, you could be walking out here on spring break with these shorts. Girls gonna be like, where you get those from? See, girls love the pink. They favorite color pink. Most of every girl, they colors favorite color is pink, bro. They favorite color is pink. You know what I'm saying? Some people, like, look, I'm not an ugly dude, but some people ugly. These gonna make you look good. These gonna make you look good, bro. When you ugly, these gonna make you look good. These gonna make you pop. You know what I'm saying? Look. Stretch roll right there. Look, the pink. See, look, I was about to go get the blue ones, but I'm like, hold up. The pink is nobody. Everybody, people's copping the pink. But I'm like, I've seen everybody copping the blue. Cause you know what I'm saying? Nobody can hit the pink. Watch. Just watch. In a couple weeks, I'm telling you, I'm popping out. Hold up. But see, look, the white tee, the white beater. Everybody be wearing the white beater. Come on, bro. Y'all wear the white beater with the gold chain. And I'm like, the pink shorts, the gold chain, the white beater, I'm telling you, with some fresh kicks, you just gotta know what to wear with these. I ain't gonna lie. You can wear the Forces. Y'all wear the Forces. This is a fit with the Forces on the beach. Miami. Come on. Spring break. Go pop out. Y'all can still pop out right now. But look, you know what I'm saying? Man, let's get straight into it, bro.
Yeah, got y'all sweating. Yeah, the whole gang. I be hiding God, bitch, I'm a crane. I be walking around my mansion, let my nuts hang. I just put up on the side.
Alright, look, y'all. So we got done with the video. Go make sure, if y'all haven't go watch that Glow Gang hoodie, the Chief Keef hoodie, go make sure y'all watch that. Go get it, go cop. Bro, tell me why I bought it. It was $200. It was $200, right? It went on sale like a couple weeks after. Man, but make sure y'all go watch that video. Y'all see the shorts? I already put the Instagram down there. Make sure y'all cop the shorts. It's that simple. It's $40. If you go somewhere else, it's $80 for some shorts. 100% cotton. These are raw. When you wash them, ain't nothing gonna fall off. Make sure y'all cop them. Simple as that. But look, $40, bro. But if y'all like the videos, y'all already know what to do. YouTube been out long enough, bro. I don't need to tell y'all what to do. Y'all know what y'all wanna do. If y'all wanna watch more of Who's Lando, me. Who's Lando? Who is me? Come on, man. If y'all wanna go watch that, continue watching that, man. I'm gonna keep dropping some more. Make sure y'all comment below what else should I cop for y'all, like, and go unbox and stuff. Let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go unbox Eminem L, whatever it's called. Minimum, whatever. I forgot what it's called. But I'm gonna go unbox that. You know what I'm saying? Some pants I just cop. These mothers are raw. I'm gonna cop this two pair of pants. If y'all want me to go buy some nails from there, let me know before y'all cop. Just come on, bro. Y'all know what to do. If y'all wanna watch more of me, you know what I'm saying? Keep the notifications. Hit that subscribe. Simple as that, man. Peace out.
Nigga breaking down hoes left and right. Yo, I was counting up in on a private flight. Yo, all this chrome on my body like a medieval knight. I was fucking up a sack on that purple Sprite. Yeah, all my bitches beneficial. Even towed a pistol. Even blow it like a whistle. Lie to officials. Yeah, I'll drip you down in crystals if I know you're real. How you geeking out your body off a pink pill? I caught your line, Tammy, and I fuck with you still. So many properties I bought, I'm king of the hill. Fuck, nigga, need to learn his place.